Hey guys, today I'm going to talk about an interesting topic. It's all about spinning tops. It's not new for us. Spin tops are the oldest toys discovered by archaeologists. Spinning top or a top is a toy with a squat body and a sharp point at the bottom that is designed to spin on its vertical axis due to gyroscopic effect. It's spinning upright because of angular momentum. In this video, we are going to see how this toy has got transformed now from olden days. Before, it was made of clay or wood with a blunt iron tip. Rope was tightly coiled around the body and the top was set in motion by briskly pulling the string. Modern day tops are made of metal or plastic. Actually, I've got some of these for you and now I'm going to show these modern day tops one by one. Come on, let's go. This is the first spinning top. Nowadays, the spinning top comes with a shooter. And this is the shooter. In this, I make the top to be spun using the shooter. Actually, shooter makes the spinning task easy. We need to attach the top to the shooter and wind it. Once it's tightly wound, release the top by pressing the yellow button on the top of the shooter. See, it's so easy. Now it's going to be released and you're going to see the beauty of spinning. It's so satisfying, isn't it? Actually, I collected all the tops at different times and they are all little bit different than one another in terms of its structure and the spinning method. It stops spinning and it's time to see the next one. This is made of metal and this comes with a plastic stick. Spinning method is little bit different for this. We need to use the plastic stick that needs to be inserted in the gap shown in the picture. Once it is completely inserted, you need to take the stick out of it quickly so that it will make the top rotate faster. Then you need to drop it on the floor or on the table. Actually, in this method, it spins the top for a long period of time. Wow, it's beautiful and so satisfying. Now I'm going to show you the third one and this is actually the last one. It is the top that draws. It's doodle top. It's really amazing to see how the spinning top has changed into this latest model. Come on, I'll open and show you how it will look like. This is the secret of drawing. It has the drawing tip just like a pen in different colors. I have the pink one because my kid chose it. Just take the cap off and just spin it using your hands. I think this also comes with a shooter, but I haven't bought that one. This is the small pen and this goes in the center of doodle top like this. Now it's ready to spin. Look, it's drawing. It's drawing spirals. Can you see that? Wait, I'll try to capture it closer. Let me try another time. Look here. It's beautiful. Can you see this? It's spinning and it's drawing at the same time. If it spins wider, then you will get larger spirals. It all depends on how it spins. Just to make sure whether you have taken the cap off before spinning. My kids are enjoying while spinning this and trying to get more and more spirals in different sizes. It will be more fun if you use different colored pens. Even though toys have changed over the centuries, some toys do still exist now in this modern era, but just look different like the spinning tops. I hope you have enjoyed this video. Please like and share my video. Also subscribe to my channel for the upcoming videos. Now it's the final show and you can watch all the spinning beauties at the same time. I'll talk to you all soon with another great video. Until then, thanks for watching. Bye.